Good evening. Welcome to the symphonic band portion of tonight's concert. We're so glad you're here, and I hope you enjoy the university band portion. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy what we have to present for you tonight. The first piece we played done by Percy Grainger, and Grainger went all over England, and he recorded folk songs. So this is a carol, and it's something that's frequently sung, and it's arranged for band. And I thought, because it's a carol, and because it's something that's frequently sung that has lyrics to it, it would be great for us to showcase that side as well as the instrumental side. So we're adding something in that's a little bit different. So I hope you enjoy our unique interpretation of Sussex Mummers.
Thank you.
So before we play our final piece for you, I want to take a second and thank some people. I'd like to thank all of the faculty who are here and who have worked so hard with these students. I have had a great time working with them. We have made some great music. We've done some great things this semester. And really, when I think about our first rehearsal and everything we've done and how much we've accomplished since then, it really is exciting. So I would also like everybody to give a hand to these students here who have worked so hard and done so well. So I would also like to recognize two seniors who are graduating. We have two students who are graduating seniors, and so they won't be in a band next semester. This is their final opportunity to perform with an Illinois State University ensemble. So I'd like to recognize both of them. We have Tom Glute, trumpet. And we also have Elias Karras on trombone. Their leadership and everything that they've given to this ensemble, and wish them the best as they go on to do great things with their life. Our final piece that we'll play for you today, Fantasia in G, I think is very appropriate for the holidays because it has a very joyful melody that will be familiar to everyone. And to me, it just embodies, it feels very hopeful, it feels very bright, it feels very joyful, which is everything that I think the holidays embody. So I hope you enjoy Fantasia in G.
Thank you. Con concert, so thanks for sticking it out. I would be remiss if I didn't recognize a couple of people in the ensemble. We have two seniors who will be student teaching next semester, leaving the hallowed halls of Illinois State University, going off to shape young minds in the public schools. Those people are both in the low brass section, so could you please join me in saying thank you and congratulations on your last concert here at Illinois State University. First to, in the euphonium section, to Travis Cunningham. And in the back row, in the tuba section, Mr. Brandon Johnson. And finally, as always, I'd like to take this moment in our last concert of the band's portion of the semester just to say thank you to all of my applied faculty colleagues and all of my colleagues across Illinois State University. This is my first semester here at Illinois State University, and it's been an absolute dream to work with such professional and caring faculty members who care for their students. Also, I'd like to say a sincere thank you to the Illinois State University Symphonic Winds. It has been a pleasure to be your conductor. It has been an absolute adventure this semester. I feel like we have learned so much about each other. We have learned so much about music making and shared tons. I cannot wait to do this again after a short break in December. So we'll tune and we'll be up with our last piece. Thank you very much.